At age 17, Maria Erdi is the epitome of a young person with drive and determination to get to the top. She shot into the spotlight as a youth sailor, with podium finishes at Youth European and World Championship events. From a young age, she has been lucky enough to discover that what she is good at is also her passion.
I just love being close to water and, I don't know, sailing gives me a feeling what nothing else gives me.
Maria recently took part in the Youth World's Emerging Nations program at her home yacht club, Ballaton Foord, and invited us in for breakfast so we could learn more about this young champion. When her sailing schedule allows it, she lives at home in Hungary with her parents, three sisters and a brother.
And this is my dog.
Hi. I'm Gobby Hatt.
Thank you for having us.
A high-flying young lady, her achievements stand proud in her family home and are a constant reminder of what success feels like and how far she has come since she started in top-level competition.
First, it was on Balaton. We had Youth World in 4.7 here, and I finished 11th, so it was really good. And then I started sailing bite at that summer, and we went to the Youth World, to the US, and I won. No one expected that. And then at the bite two Worlds, I qualified for the Youth Olympic Games by winning it.
As part of a close family, Maria has her parents' full support, and their relaxed approach to the lifestyle she has chosen allows her to throw herself into it wholeheartedly.
They are not weird about it at all, that I go away so much. And then my dad, he's calling me every day. My mom, she's worried that she's disturbing me, so I call her. I think they are proud of me because they are smiling when I get home.
I'm happy that she can have this life. She enjoys it very much. Of course, I miss her. After 2 weeks, I miss her very much. I'm always happy if she's back.
It is clear that sport runs in the blood of the Erdi family. Maria's younger sister, Gabriella, is following in her competitive footsteps and also enjoys being the one at the helm, but of a very different type of transport.
We are very lucky because my sister, she has a horse and she's going every day horse riding. She's really good at it. I go often with her and see the horses. Sometimes I go and ride with her.
I like riding very much and I ride every day. My best result was that last year I was the national champion. And it's always very good when she comes with me to ride.
I look up to her because she goes to that horse every day and no matter what weather. So, and I think also she looks up to me.
I'm happy to see all of my kids, you know, finding their own direction. And of course, I'm very happy for Maria. If you look at the level of competitiveness, that of course she's the highest among the kids, but all of them are, you know, have found their hobbies and they are happy doing that.
When Maria is away from her family, be it in the gym, on the water, or abroad in a competition, she has a new support network. And someone who is always by her side is her coach.
2012 December, Maria was coming down to Malta, to our sail base. And I saw that she's a really talented sailor, how she sits on the boat and how she's sailing against our guys who are sailing already 2 years with us. The next time I was in Hungary, I visited her parents and tried to talk to them and make a pressure on them to Maria could sail a little bit more, and we would love to have her in our team and help her to develop her sailing skill.
He always knows what to say. He's really kind and he always does what's the best for the sailors. I think that's really great.
Given Maria's young age, both her coach and her parents are responsible for finding the right balance between nurturing her potential and tending to her education.
First of all, we have to agree with the parents that what's the future plan, they would like to do and how important is the studies on this youth level. We are lucky with her because it's in Hungary it's possible to become a sports student and they don't need to go every day to the school. And the examination period can be also fitted into her sailing calendar.
Of course, education is important, but at this time, 1 year before the Olympics in Rio, we cannot concentrate on education and sailing. We concentrate now on sailing and after that on education.
With everyone looking out for Maria's welfare, she is in the best position to aim high. Already admired by the youngsters at the sailing club where it all began for her, she is destined to be idolized on a much broader scale if she is able to realize her goals that she has firmly set her sights on.
My goal is to qualify for the Olympic Games, to Rio maybe, but I want to qualify to Tokyo. I will need to work a lot and sail a lot, and I will just keep that in focus and I think it will work.